I think that what the goal is to embody the spirits of these women and to feel the transformation from desperation into will and power, from being desperate and being vulnerable and not having a choice. They drew strength from that and they made a decision and they followed through, and their movement is desperate and it's powerful, and there's a journey within the piece. And hopefully we'll be able to take you through that journey, and hopefully the dancers will be able to experience that journey within themselves, more importantly.